Gyro Zappelli. Gyro Zappelli. The end of the first stage sees the birth of a new king. To the victor goes $10,000, a 1 hour time bonus, and 100 points. The winner of the first stage is Gyro Zappelli. In second, the one and only fast runner, Sandman. In third, the careless Black Comet, Poco Loco. Wait, Diego Brando? The judges are discussing a recent turn of events. And so because of a discrepancy, we are rejudging the placements. The deliberation continues. The discussion of the five judges, combined with the evidence from a new camera technology, will be used to determine the winner. Please wait a little while. The other racers approach the goal. The steel wall run is using a point system. First place is awarded 100 points, second 50 points, third 40 points, and so on. The racers are awarded points until the 21st racer. The goal of the race is in New York. On the way, there are 9 stages, and the points leader at the end of the 9 stages will be named the winner.
Why? I'm supposed to be the guy with the 1 in 5 billion kind of luck. Why did I lose to that guy? This just isn't right.
Dio. So I wasn't first. I'm not first. Fuck that guy from the country.
Help yourself to the water. How about food? Do you want some?
Ugh. Is this the guy I saw at the starting point? He's different, though.
The food and drinks are free for the participants.
I'll take.
Okay, all of you sponsors, it's the end of the first stage. So, I've prepared some expensive French champagne. Today's race ends here. We'll camp here tonight. The second stage will start tomorrow at 10 a.m.
Mr. Steele, I have information on Gyro Zappelli's background.
Mm-hmm.
Immigration has his information. He departed Genova, Italy in May and arrived in this country on May 22nd.
He's a foreigner? You're saying he's not a cowboy or a gunman?
Far from it. His ship was neither an immigrant ship nor a cargo ship. Gyro entered this country on a ship owned by some royal family in Europe.
Royalty. So, what does that mean?
Like a government's VIP, wealthy person? Why would a wealthy person participate in this race? Some might ask that question. Anyway, why don't you ask Zappelli directly? Who are you?
His racing application was blank. If he is a foreigner, why is he hiding in the background? Even if we ask him, he might not answer. The second stage is a long distance, 1200 kilometer portion of the race. From the next stage on, we'll take bets on who will be first place nationwide. Find out Gyro Zappelli's information. Got it? Alright, the results are in. I will announce them. By deliberation, Gyro Zappelli was in first place. But because he disrupted Sandman during the race, he will incur a penalty.
Huh?
He is unable to get first place in this round. I will repeat. As reported by the judge in the air balloon, Gyro Zappelli disrupted this race with some kind of weapon. It occurred at the 1300 meter mark, around the end of the downhill point of the race. That's why Gyro Zappelli has been lowered 20 places as a penalty.
A weapon?
Second place will be raised to first.
What? Demoted?
Rising in the ranks is Sandman. That's the decision. The winner of the first stage is Sandman. Second will be Dio, Diego Brando. He was slowed down at the Dried River. However, since he is the prince of horse racing in England, he closed the gap right before the finish line, as expected. Third will be Poco Loco.
Yes, lucky! I beat people like Gyro!
Your attention, please. Mountain Tim is in fourth place. Our fellow cowboy somehow managed to get his horse to stick its nose out to the finish line.
Gyro disrupted the race?
Stupid
motherfucker. The fuck?
Huh? You have something to complain about, Mr. Zappelli? Normally, you'd be disqualified because you disrupted the race with a weapon. I got nothing, really. I won't talk to you anymore. That was the past. We can't do anything now except look to tomorrow. I'm here to make myself feel better. That's all. That's all I wanted to say. Go celebrate with some champagne.
Weren't you supposed to ask him who he was, Mr. Steele?
Huh? Oh, that's right. Hey, wait! What the? Hey, what is this? Wait a second, that's $500 champagne. Is this to piss me off? Is it all going to spill out? Oh shit, what the hell's going on? Hold him down. Hey, you, don't spill, and that's an order.
Huh? I didn't spill.
Huh?
I feel a little better now. Hey, do you want to come to the, next stage, Johnny Joestar?
Huh? Of course. I'll show you what I can do.
That's fine, I guess. Listen two is to work those muscles.
Huh?
You ready? For example, if I grab your wrist like this, holding this tightly like this, the muscle automatically knows to bend. The flesh instinctively protects the body by wounding the muscle. That's nature for you. Steel ball will not let you do that. Only on the skin. Control the skin. If the skin is under an unusual situation, the muscle won't act upon it. You want to try it? If you're not scared, that is.
What?
In your hand is a revolving cork.
Huh? Whoa. Whoa!
That's how you get off a horse. A horse's muscle isn't acting upon it. It won't let you do that, even if you didn't have a weapon. The spinning strength is the weapon. Johnny Joestar, the second stage of the race is a desert crossing with a distance of 1,200 kilometers. It looks tough. Let's wrap this up. It'll be a 1-2 finish. I'll be first, though. Hey, Sheriff. Sheriff, do you have something you want to say to me? Why did you make us return to the racing course in this kind of carriage?
It's not good to have all these newspaper reporters around here. Truth is, I didn't want a lady here either.
Then what's this about? I'm busy, you know.
I want to talk about some bodies that have been found, Mr. Steele.
What's the condition of the horses? We have horses that can run up to 90 kilometers. The jockey's eyesight from the ground is about 2.5 meters high, and there are flying speeds. What about the race? It's a dangerous sport, you know. Participants all signed a contract knowing that.
We're here. This is the place.
Just what the hell is here?
You should be able to see it, Mr. Steele. Right in front of your eyes, sir.
Huh? What? What the hell is this? Huh? Return my wife to the train station! Take her back now! What is this? Who the hell are these people? There are three of them?
The guy's name on this side is Mark Baker. The guy on the far side is David Hagen. The guy on the far side is Paul Lucas. All three of these people were participants in the race. It was reported that their horses were running out in the wild somewhere in the area. The three of them were about 2,000th place until about 7,000 to 8,000 meters. And so we questioned the other participants about it. but no one saw anything from the time they fell off their horses to when their horses were found and stopped.
Just what is this? Why'd they die like this? Explain!
The animals? For example, a vulture can drag a human's internal organs for about 3 seconds flat. But those aren't internal organs. They are rope. There is another problem. There is not a single cougar track in sight. I have no clue how they did this.
So how did it happen?
This is murder, Mr. Steele. Nevertheless, it was during the race. We don't know who it is, but they did it during the race. I'd say this was a planned murder to knock them off of their horses and out of the race. Yet no one saw a thing. Even though 3,000 people were racing side by side with the others, so no one saw a thing.
Don't say something stupid like that. Why do you think that they did it?
Judging from the evidence, it is already clear to me. The suspect is within your participants. A possible motive is for the $50 million prize money, and to raise their rankings in the race. If that's the case, culprit is still in the race. Anyone who interferes will be taken out for the sake of winning.
Keep on.